Several high-level British CFA officials are being held by their Afrikaner colleagues. One of these prisoners is the rescue target, a guy known as the Viscount. The target's location is unknown, but they're bound to have an interpreter present when they interrogate him. We've used info from the intel unit to predict the interpreter's location. It's on your iDroid. Follow the interpreter and extract the target when you find him.
Aan met gevangene.
Goeie werk, troep.
Wel, wat maak ik met hom?
Sit hom saam met die vrou. Sal ons saam ondervra.
Ja, meneer. Beweeg.
That's not the target. Orders are only the Viscount gets rescued. Can't understand why he'd receive special treatment. But I don't imagine it'll be a problem to save the other prisoners, too. The CFA are all business. Hard to believe they're interrogating their own. The situation must be worse than we thought. Make a wrong move, and they could kill the target without warning. Afrikaans is the lingua franca for mercs in that area. If you're going to get any information from interrogations, you'll need an interpreter. Don't extract the interpreter just yet. If he doesn't turn up, they won't be able to do the interrogation. If they then decide the target's no longer any use to them, they won't hesitate to kill him.
Stop!
was de kans.
This is your last chance.
Die MPLA se olieveldregte. Paar en die inligting vandaan gekom.
For MPLA's oilfield rights, where did you get this information?
I told you. I only know it was an anonymous source.
It was an anonyme bron.
Moenie vir 'n pop op vat nie.
You're not fooling anybody.
Ask any of the others. Nobody knows anything.
Hy sê jy moet die ander probeer vra.
O, jy het 'n same storie opgemaak. Dit is hoekom jy nie die pritte kan vertrou. Weet jy hoeveel Afrikaners sit onder die hele gelei tydens die Boereoorlog?
You made up a story with the others. You British are all liars. You know how much the Afrikaners suffered because of you and the Boer War.
That wasn't me.
Hy sê dit was nie hy nie.
Maar dit was julle wat ons verraai het.
But it was you that betrayed us.
It was me. It was the Viscount.
Genoeg! As jy niks weet nie, is ons seker klaar.
So, our rescue target was behind some kind of plot. Boss, I did some digging, and it seems the target himself gave us this mission through a representative. Obviously, he couldn't contact us directly due to his predicament. But still, something about this Viscount doesn't add up. If you're going to use a weapon, be careful not to draw the enemy's attention. One of the prisoners has been killed. But we don't know if it was a target or not. Hurry up and ID the target.
Alles in orde. Nou kan julle albei met my gesels. Waar het julle die inligting oor die MPLA se olieveld regte gekry.
Now you will both talk. Where did you get the information on the MPLA's oil field rights?
We don't know anything. I swear.
I swear al weet van niks.
Believe us.
Jy verwag van my om te glo. Jy het die MPLA gekontak op inligting van 'n anonieme bron.
You mean you attempted to contact the MPLA based on information from an unknown source?
We thought it was suspicious, sure. But we stood to make a lot of money out of it.
Was vandag, maar hulle wou 'n wins maak.
We're businessmen.
Ons is sakeman.
Sakeman? Nee, grap seker. Gevalde hier soldate wat die land probeer kaalstroop.
You're a joke, not businessmen. Failed mercenaries trying to skin this country.
We didn't try to hide anything. The Viscount said to keep quiet for now. That's all.
Sy sê hulle het nie bedoel om iets weg te steek nie, maar die burggraaf het hulle stilgehou.
Dis as die burggraaf se skuld. Goed. Die burggraaf kan ons die res vertel.
En 'n Viscount kan tel as die res.
Wait, she had nothing to do with this.
Ek kom nie vir sy. Dis goed.
This is a list of prisoner detainment locations.
If you run into trouble, give us a call. We may be able to offer some advice.
check indoors. There may be clues regarding the target's whereabouts.
Yalan var.
Sorry we kept you waiting.
You'll kill me anyway.
I see you coming in elk about this.
You skinny? I'm hanging the from what you down.
Maybe not, depending on what you've done.
We don't know the informant's identity.
I see other people you've done for months. He does not believe you.
But it's you so far, he's never on the
street. If you want to die, you will make it happen.
No, you will get the Chazak.
You never see the word with the Brits.
Nationalist.
Yeah, nationalist.
On his last legs already. Give it the times.
Apartheid is busy until the end of the point.
Yes. Gansi for a papaya.
That is some attitude from a traitor.
What am I supposed to say? Trust me.
You want to get on the throne.
Well, how about we make a deal?
Yeah, we can hear him over Jim Kong's personal.
Yari.
That door is closed already.
Wait. Back.
Roger. Mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh?